The problem here is that the reckless use of these substances are directly linked to the insecurity we are confronted with. Unless there is a collective concerted effort to deal with this problem, it will only result in this country hurtling inexorably down a bottomless pit of self-destruction. We don't want that to happen. And one of the ways of dealing with this issue is by using a whole of society approach in conjunction with a whole of government approach to achieve a whole of nation approach. Yes, Mr. President said, you are doing your best as far as I'm concerned, but there's still a lot more to be done. I am more concerned about the promise we made to the larger Nigerian society, and I am ordering an immediate re-engineering of the entire security apparatus. And this is something that I believe will be done in a very short time. But I just want us to keep hope alive. I know how everybody feels. I know how Nigerians feel. Definitely the president is not oblivious of the fact that securing the nation is the primary responsibility of the government. And I believe in his sincerity. But again, since he's not an octopus, since he's not a spirit, if he delegates to people, then the onus is on them to actually fulfill the legitimate expectation of the larger Nigerian society. Reports we've received from the chairman of the NDLEA show that the numbers keep increasing, and despite the closure of borders, we're still having to contend with the influx of these drugs.
Thank you.